Elie Seckbach.
This is Ryan, two a day, and he may do three a day. People don't even know. Three, four a day workout.
My body feels like, but I don't push my body, of course, to a point where it's not productive. This is all because I got enough rest. And if I can do more, I will.
Is key.
And the best part is nobody sees this. They have no idea. They think they just think, oh, he's just posting right now.
Right.
They don't know. The word comes first.
That's the mistake they made. Yeah, that's what they made the mistake with Bruno. And all this is gonna knock him out.
You
know my son's at work at that. How could you even say that? His background is
Henry, there's levels.
Absolutely levels.
Manny, you spent years around Canelo. Do you see any similarities with Ryan?
No, totally different fighters. Just the dedication.
The dedication, that's what I'm talking about.
Dedication is crazy.
The focus.
The focus, I've seen lazy ones,
my share of lazy ones,
and I've seen the active ones, and even... But this dude is dedicated everywhere, at home. He's not running in shadow boxing, 8 rounds, and then he comes to the gym, and he gives it his all for 2.5 hours, and then he goes home and I feed him, and then he goes do some weights with Sid.
Have you done the body challenge with Manny Duran yet?
No way.
I think today may be the day.
I've been curious about that.
You gotta hold my back though, Henry.
Okay, I'll hold your back.
The legs give out about 30 seconds, right?
Depends on where they get hit or where the mental game. But a lot of the guys that have done it, they're like, what the fuck, it still hurts?
Which guy? I saw Jake.
Heck! He's like Tanner Fox, Faith Run. They're all smaller guys, but they thought because of the body protection.
It's going to absorb the punches.
They only get the little.
I did it with Chavez Jr. And you lose your legs after like a minute 30. Like you start your... And it's the body that they're hitting.